Hey there. I am currently under here hiding from a spider. And I'm trying to get back to get my stuff that I died with. Stay away from me, spider. And I think it is right over here. Shit. I hope it's right there in the middle of those trees. That is where the dogs were, and I hope my stuff is still there. The damn pig that led me there, that dropped me, like when I was running after it, fell into a cave and it killed me. I was at half a heart. Hadn't eaten my food yet. Dang it, I should have really eaten my food, but I think it's right here. Fuck, it's not right here. Oh, wait, no! Dogs! There's dogs! Hey, dogs! My friends are here. There's my dogs. They're my friends. I really should claim them. Oh, there's cows now. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. Where's my stuff, doggies? Did I go clear up over this hill also? Did I? Yes. Yes, I did. There's my stove somewhere over that way, and I fell into a cave thing, entrance opening, right over here by the skelly somewhere. Great, because I was chasing a pig. And I came around, and I'm gonna die. I really need to set my spawn point. Spawn point set right here. I am gonna keep that right here, and then my stuff is gonna be right down here. This. Shit, I lost all my stuff. And I just died again. Hey, I can see everything. Nice. Okay, never mind. The arrows are lit up. Can I pick up arrows again? Ah! What the hell? Ah! Damn you, Skelly. Leave the carpet, it's not worth it. Ah, I lost everything else. It was only a little bit iron. Still have my stove somewhere, don't I? Stovey. Come here, stove. Where are you, stove? Don't turn around, skeleton. It's not safe, skeleton. Leave me alone. Shit, I'm dead. I am so dead. This isn't even funny anymore. Hey, we can pick up. Oh, never mind. No, we can't. Dang it. I thought I just picked up an arrow. Okay, well, I don't know where my stove is. Which means, am I really in the right area? I might have to rewatch my own video to find out. Ah, shit! Ah! Where's my stove? It should be somewhere right here where I died. For the 15th, umpteenth time. Ah! And the spiders are gonna try to kill me. Of course. Why not? Spiders, it's what you do, isn't it? Stay away from me, zombie. I am not in the mood to deal with you at all. Go, zombie. Die already. Even though I'm not killing you, I'm just saying it figuratively, as if I wish you would. Oh, just screw it. Dang it, where is my stove? I swear this is where I went. Somewhere in this general vicinity, somewhere. Kind of. Oh, wait. Hey, it's lit up over there. Is that where I placed my. That's where I placed my torch. Maybe my stuff is still okay. Oh, please be okay, stuff. Please still be here. Holy cow. Okay, so there's dogs everywhere all over here. There's my torch. And then I came this way. And there's more dogs, I think. Yeah. Yeah. And then I chased a pig and I fell in a hole somewhere over here. But not right there. Not that hole. Was I going up this way? It was up this way, wasn't it? If I exit right now and view my video, I can see exactly where I was at. Or I can just keep trying to find it and it might disappear. Where are you, stuff? Wait, there's another opening. And there's a pig, and there's all my stuff. I found it all. Woo! Finally. Grr. That took forever. Ah. That really pissed me off, the thought that I thought I'd found where I was at, and it's like, oh, well, okay, so I'll at least have my oven here with my food. But no, then I didn't even see that. I was like, aha. So, I'm really glad I found this. Ah, I was pissed off. Okay. Got my pork chop. Everything's good in life now. I mean, like, everything's good. I even had a shield. My new shield. In my new looking boat. It is a new boat, I swear. But I mean, it's like new. Completely. Like, revamped. Hello. Oh. Wait. Yeah, we'll try the raw pork chop. Does it require a stick to train you as mine? We're just gonna try to get this dog to be mine. Or maybe he's just gonna go have love with somebody. No, come back. Ah, I'll give you all my food. Ah, screw you, I need a bone. Okay, next time it's dark. Or maybe I'll just go look in a cave. We're gonna use a shield for the first time. There's Bones! I can have a pet dog! Thank you, Bones. Okay. Or thank you, dogs, because you killed whatever the heck it was. I mean, skeleton. I know what I'm talking about. Okay, we're going to give you pork chop and then bones. It seems to be a good combination. Take a pork chop, take some bones. No! You're supposed to work! Grr! Ah, whatever. We'll hang around here. And we'll eventually get one of them to be mine. A couple of them, so I can have more dogs. And, you know, it helps to have dogs. Ah, la 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 la. What am I doing now? That is a floating tree. Believe it or not, that was my iPod again. Sir Booting. Random. Okay. Huh. I probably need to make a house. So, I'm gonna chop down some trees, and I'm gonna make a small little house out of... I think I have a lot of spruce wood. Yeah, we'll use spruce wood. And these trees are taller, of course. So we're just gonna have a whole ton of floating things in the air because I don't feel like I'm lazy. I feel like I'm lazy. I don't feel like jumping up and getting the top. Wait, that does work, doesn't it? Jumping and getting the top. You have to try that. On this one, if it's that tall. Never mind. Okay, I'm gonna try it on this one. Because I think you can jump. And yeah. And you can keep mining it as you're jumping. But that only works for that piece. Which was apparently the top piece. Okay. Good. Come here, tree. I'm gonna give you a close shave here. Just take a couple pieces. Oh, what, I'm murdering this tree. Get over it. And more saplings. Wow. These guys put off a lot more saplings. Okay. Some other random person on my iPod. I was gonna actually turn that sound off, and I still haven't. Okay, fine. We're gonna have to jump for this one. Okay, and we got it. Let's see. Once I hit... maybe... 2 packs of 64? Nah. 1 pack of 64 and I'll start on my house. Wait, no. We gotta get that piece. Ever so slowly. Every time I get up there. Okay, just screw it. Damn it, there's another piece. Yeah. We got dirt. We're gonna use dirt. Da-da. Okay. And we've got 62. I'll just need two more. Tree, I'm gonna kneecap you. Decap your knees. Da-da! Mine. Holy cow, so many more pieces. No! 65. Okay, fine. Should I make a tree farm is the real question. Farther on, or should I just, I don't know, go after all these trees? There's so many. Literally. Tree farm or not, you tell me. Okay. And we'll keep a sword and a shield. So where would we want our house in this general area? Up on a hill or down here, kind of by the waterfront? By the way, that tree is really kind of cool there in the middle, floating. Not floating, but it's there. Let's get a look up on top here and see what our area looks like. So, for up here, we could do one kind of in between the trees in this section right here. Then we'd have a little look over right here out into the ocean. Could even make like a little waterfall to ride a boat down into the ocean from our house. That'd be kind of interesting to try. Takes forever to work with water, but it's kind of fun to do. Yeah, I like it up here. Then we've got each side open, and yeah, why not? And I don't think I'm going to go all that big. It's going to maybe be bigger than what you guys normally do. But, give or take. Ooh, actually, should I, yeah. Okay, screw this layer. What I'm going to do is I'm going to dig out all the dirt in like a good little area right here and then put it down in the ground so when you walk in, there's no level change for going into my house. I think that's a good idea. Why did I have to change my mind? Okay. So, general outline, right there. It's already started. As long as it doesn't snow in the next 30 seconds, we should be good. Why am I going down there anyways? Got my crafting table with me. Okay, screw it. Putting crafting table right there. And I'm gonna need a new axe. Now let's just get some new sticks while we're at it so we can make this stuff. Okay, that, new pickaxe, shovel, what I was actually starting and wanted to get first, but whatever, here we go. Okay. Snowballs! Might as well get them. Probably can't pick them up, it's gonna fill up my inventory, but why not? Yay, snowballs. I don't even know what snowballs really do you any good for. Really. I don't think they do any damage. They're just kind of fun. Unless... I don't know. Did they affect, like, the fire? Guys, oh, look, it's snowing. I called it. No, but what I started to say was, would the snowballs affect, like, those fire... Oh, I can't even think of the name of them. Haven't played in the Ender Realm in forever, but in the Ender Realm, there's those fire thingamabobs. would it hurt them to throw a snowball at them? Because it's technically waterish. Or would it hurt an Enderman? I wonder. I might have to try that out. Okay. I need... Yeah, we're just gonna use all this and lay down a base. Yeah. Crowl all this stuff on the inside. Except those snowballs. Goodbye, snowballs. Oh, throwing snowballs. And nope, no damage. But wait, no. When they hit a pressure plate, do they set off a pressure plate? That's another thing they could be good for. I think they might set off a pressure plate. I'm not sure if I've used them that way or not. I might have. No, you can't be there. Die. Ah. Okay. And no, it's almost done. Da-da. The floor's done. Probably should make a chest to throw my stuff in now. Make it out of oak. Maybe. Yeah, screw it. We'll just throw it in the far corner, right here. And ta-da, free space. Okay, and I'm gonna set my spawn point one more time. I know you guys might think it's cheating or whatever on survival, but hey, I kind of like my house being my spawn point. Ta-da. And there's nothing under there. Build up the walls. Should we go, what, 4 high here, probably? Like to have a little bit of a higher ceiling, just so it isn't so crowded feeling on the inside. Well, didn't really want to be in the snow realm, but hey, you gotta admit that it's a lot better than hearing the rain continually. The snow makes no sound whatsoever and actually looks like 10 times better than the rain would if it was going on right now. Part of the reason why I don't like a swamp biome. I think it rains more often there. And I'm completely out of planks. Yep. 4 more. And do I have enough? Don't think so, but blocks out there. Come here. Oh wait, got a couple more there. Okay. And I think it takes 6, yeah, probably 6. Dang it, I want a door. Fine, we'll just make a door out of this stuff. I want it to be a little bit different. Ooh, but that looks good. I like that. Let's throw it on the outside. I like the door. Looks really good. Matches right in. Okay. So, I'm gonna go cut a couple more trees down. La-di-da-di-da. As long as the zombie stays away, I think we're all gonna be okay. Okay, I'm just gonna kill him. I really don't feel like pussyfooting around here. Die! Ah, shit! Of course. Everybody else has to join the party. I want to beat up him alone, but no, you want to try blow him up, creeper? Damn creepers. Always getting left out and trying to come in and join the party. And these guys just have to spawn in because I hit their friend. And you're gonna break my sword. And you broke my sword. Great. Don't you break in my door. I'm not gonna step inside my house, but... Come on, how long is it gonna take to kill the last one of you? Die. No, don't hit me. Okay. Now we're gonna hide in our house. Maybe it's safer in here. With all of my pork chops. That looks kind of trippy right there. Wow. Disappearing piece of sky. La la la. Okay. Yeah. We're gonna go back out. I just need another sword. And I don't have any more iron. Yeah, we're just gonna have to go normal. With a stone sword, we'll make two, just in case. Really need to get some torches also. Gotta go mining. Okay, they're everywhere. We're gonna have to go back and raid that place to get that bed. Oh, you wanna come in the front door, huh? Come here, please. Die! No! You can't shoot me! That's illegal! Grr! No! Ah! Great! How many times am I gonna die? Literally, the other server realm I played on with some of my friends, I didn't die for like ever when I played on that one. Because I was able to find food almost instantly and get a house set up really fast. But no, this one is like, hey, you spawned in, you're gonna die! Okay, I think I have all my stuff. I'm just gonna go hide in my house until it's daytime. And then we're gonna have to go raid that one guy's igloo thing I found out over there and get his bed, because there is no sheep around here. At all. But I want my saplings. And we only have you, correct? I can't see. Oh, wait. No. You do have a friend nearby. I'm gonna go for it. I'm getting my saplings. And your friend shows up, of course. Come at me, bro. It's kind of cheating standing on a wall, but hey. They're too stupid to make anything to climb up here. They deserve to be killed. Okay. Wow. You. Again. Come at me, bro. Ha ha! No! You're not supposed to be able to hit me underneath here at all. Die, I want your ender pearl. Die! Grr, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Ah! No. Where did you go? Ah! Shit! This is not good. I keep dying. Hi there. Don't come after me. I'm gonna collect all my stuff first. Okay, now I've got something lethal. Wow. This isn't funny. What do I do? Just leave my stuff there until day? It's basically day. It's lighting up out there. And he's gonna come inside my house. What do you want, pet? Yeah. Oh, wait, we can test my snowball theory. Snowballs away! Well, he disappeared. Take that. He doesn't like snowballs. He doesn't like snowballs. I'm gonna carry snowballs with me now. Ah. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go outside now. Ah. Throw a snowball at you. It knocks them away. I didn't remember that. I will survive. I promise, sis. Okay, I think I have everything I had. I'm just gonna go in my house. For some reason, it won't go in here. And I like my house. Good enough. Okay. Ah! Get out of my house! Get out! This is my house. Yeah. I am safe underneath that. You can't get me. Okay. I'm gonna have to call this episode right here. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more random stuff like this. I will be uploading every Friday, more often if possible. And as always, I don't know. But really, I will be uploading more often. Check it out. Goodbye.